Get it, Lexi. Get it, Lexi.
I mean, that motherfucker was so loud.
What you got?
Bitty, 3.5,
what you got in here?
On a bag or something like that.
Get it.
Damn. Oh, you ain't had to go buy no cool light for me, girl.
What you got in here, Lexi?
I wonder if they took one of them turbines off a helicopter to do them things.
Hey, Kayla.
Hey,
shit,
master.
Dying.
Hanging it. Did they get all mildew and stuff?
No. Oh, damn, that's funny.
It didn't even smell when she walked by me.
What's in this pocket of it?
Oh, hey, Fender.
Oh, yeah, my fake ID that I've been needing.
Damn, what I'm
talking about.
How
long you wore haven't worn the shorts?
They've been in my truck for about a year.
When your birthday, December?
Yeah.
Oh, it ain't much longer. Good, look good, mugger.
That's a tuggle.
Oh.
You think they got slowed out?
Look at that ball.
Tessie, you ready to catch the anchor?
They got to be someone pushing that thing.
They ain't gonna slow down because it takes too much.
Lexi.
Oh, you got room.
She's all pumped up now. She's ready to dig.
She's like leaning on the side of it while she's digging.
Look at barge, hit him in the back.
He slows down and the barge comes.
Yeah.
He's not making that much wave.
That would suck if they catch some sand.
I'd laugh. Looks
like they'd be all going through in the coastal on the backside. I don't know why they're coming through here.
He said us went white to the sandboard.
He's not
That's
off.
What he said. If I saw Kayla come out here and white ass fucking shorts on.
Yes.
Look what you got there.
Why you didn't stop the Lauren could change?
You got the white shorts up there.
I got
20 bathing
suits.
I should
have known, dude.
We coming to town.
It's sunny.
You should have known.
Golly,
Lou.
I was just thinking that since it's being so low,
how deep you want it?
Right,
she's putting her head up against so she can hold herself up.
It ain't that deep. It ain't like it's a beat on. It's flat.